Turkey's Erdogan calls on Putin to establish Syrian corridor. Turkish President Recep Tayyip Erdogan has called for a 30-kilometer security corridor on Turkey's border with Syria in a phone call with Russian President Vladimir Putin.